Yo, you know what it is, man. Chillin' with my nigga Polo Vision, Summer Madness, Fly, we in this motherfucker X Factor. Huh? I'm here, man. Polo Vision, what it is? Riz is dead.
Talk about it.
Super dead. Super dead. And I'm done.
Honestly,
though, I think these new niggas is actually good. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, I just feel like that them niggas had a platform to watch. See, when we came in the game, we had no platform.
You made it up.
Yeah. Like, them niggas have so many different niggas to actually kind of,
go
off. You know what I'm saying? But I actually think that they dope. I think a lot of them nice. Like, I fuck with, actually, I like Grizz. I think he good. That's why it's going to hurt me to kill him, but, you know,
top three new niggas right now.
Top three. I'ma go T Top. I'ma go Briz and I'ma go Chess.
So T Top and T Rex today.
Oh, Rex, for sure.
Mr. Wavy and John John.
I think John John go. No, I think Wavy super fucking fresh though. I think John John is gonna find a way to get that dub. You know what I'm saying?
Tyler going Tay Rock.
Is he about to ask that? For like the last couple years, I will say. But Calico a different type of nigga. Like Calico different. I've been telling niggas for years. Calico different. Calico wanna get on this shit, ain't nobody beat. Nobody. I'm gonna fuck who you is. He a different Calico, a different breed of a nigga in real life. You know what I'm saying?
Miss Hustle and Official.
Official looking damn near like she a beat 90% of the niggas out here. You know what I'm saying? She really looking like that, but I don't know. I'm gonna go with Hustle. I think that veteran shit don't take a play. You know what I'm saying?
So we go through Tom John and Wavy? Tom John and Wavy.
Yeah. And John John.
And Clips and Lux. I'm
good. Listen, and a lot of niggas been on some X, you wildin', you buggin', you trippin'. No. Listen. If Lux don't come with the great jumpsuit, a heavy Lux against Miles, he gonna die very, 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 very fucking bad. That's what I personally think. I think if he don't come with that shit, he gonna die very bad.
What you think of the sleeper battle? Oh, Chess and Steams and DNA and K-Town.
I don't know. That's
how you feel about 2-on-2 battles right now?
I mean, I don't know. Me and Clean was actually talking about putting something together. I don't know. I think that's gonna be the. I think how it was, what it was leading up to, was a classic before the shit happened. So I don't know, man.
Let's go.
I think it was leading into like a classic, so I don't know. That's gonna be a good 2-on-2, but I can't call that one.
So when is it looking like you're gonna make your return? Like the next event, next two events?
Soon, real soon, a lot sooner than niggas think. You know what I'm saying? But I just had to work out some kicks and shit, put some shit back together. But it's definitely going down. You will see me on that URL stage. So, you know?